Well, from entertainment to art. Are your kids off from school this week for spring break looking for something fun for the whole family? Where tonight you can see some beautiful art and participate in a worthy cause. We've got Pamela Perrin and Kathy Perrin-Hosier, artists and sisters, who are joining us live to kind of show us some of your work. First, we want to give people a preview of what they'll see at an event tonight in Loomis. Gorgeous imagery. Tell us a little bit about this. And the fact that you guys work on these canvases together is kind of interesting to me.
Thank you. We've been working together on these canvases for about 4 years. We actually paint together on the same canvas. We choose the colors that we're going to work with.
And then you just kind of partner up and both of you have brushes in hand and go at it.
And go at it. And sometimes things are being painted upside down and I'm at the top and she's at the bottom. And
whatever happens kind of happens.
The table. Yeah.
Do you have an image in your mind and the both of you agree on it? Do you talk about it?
No, we're just into doing abstract scripture art to minister God's holy word.
It's beautiful.
Through our art for people to have in their homes. And
this is what happens.
And the images just come out as we're painting, and they happen to match the scriptures that we're decide to put on.
Well, you are doing these paintings and raffling these paintings as part of an event organized by a 17-year-old. He's trying to raise money to prevent human trafficking, both here in the U.S. and in other countries. How did you guys get involved with this?
Well, we had a magazine article that was done on us, and our fundraising and our charitable donations were highlighted in the magazine, and Matthew saw the article.
Matthew's a 17-year-old.
He's a 17-year-old, and he called us and asked us if we would be willing to donate one of our paintings, and we thought, well, that's fantastic, because that's our heart. We want to donate, well, we are donating a percentage of our art sales to fight human trafficking and exploitation of children
throughout the world.
Yeah.
Well, Wind Youth Center here in Sacramento, which helps homeless teens, is going to be one of the benefiting charities. Also, Agape International Missions, which fights human trafficking in Asia. If you'd like for more information, I'm going to post a link for you. But tonight's event is at the Blue Goose Event Center in Loomis. And the dancing begins at 7 this evening. You can join in, and there will be instructors for those of you who need to get a couple more lessons.